The warning cruise control malfunction or cruise control failure in your BMW may mean several things, since the cruise control relies on a lot of sensors and units like ABS sensors, throttle position sensor, a steering angle sensor, etc. But it's most likely that when you go for inspection, your mechanic will tell you that the SZL module or the steering column switch will require replacement. This is an extremely expensive part, and the replacement will cost you north of $1,200, so it makes sense to dig into this issue a little more. First of all, the SZL module is the unit that connects all the stalks and switches on your steering column, so if the module is actually fried, you will not have your wipers working, and there will be problems with high beam activation or at least some other glitches. If it's only the cruise control, then the problem is in the steering angle sensor, which is part of the SZL module in BMW cars. Or the second option is the clock spring that connects your steering wheel buttons and airbag to the system. The clock springs are pretty reliable in these cars and they don't commonly fail, so it's worth looking at the steering angle sensor. Since the steering angle sensor is integrated into the SZL module, your mechanic, especially if it's a dealership mechanic, will obviously tell you to replace the entire module. But the thing is that the steering angle sensors tend to accumulate dust and dirt on them, and this prevents them from optimal operation. So you may find a good mechanic who will agree to clean this sensor, which is a pretty straightforward task that takes about 1 hour. Or you may even watch a tutorial on YouTube, there are a bunch of them, and actually clean it on your own. But be careful and don't rotate anything when disassembling the steering wheel system, since you won't be able to put it all together. After cleaning, this problem will most likely be gone. Also, if the warning light appears on your dash and simultaneously you see the steering wheel buttons lose their lights, it means the problem may be with the clock spring or other wires connecting the units in the steering wheel. But in this case, you will probably need some help from a good mechanic that works with electrical equipment.